I was 9 years old when I followed my father to pay my grandparents a visit. They attacked us in the middle of the road. I heard 3 gunshots.
Where's the money? Where's the money?
There's no money. There's no money.
I got the money.
I heard clearly a name. Adegbola.
Is he in this court?
Yes.
Can you identify him?
Who is this Baba Adegbola?
The only surviving member of the Black Scorpion Gang. You are a criminal.
Does it look like a criminal to you?
Answer my question! Does it look like a criminal to you?
Oh, so you have more than one story?
No, I don't.
You have multiple stories?
Objection, my lord.
That is my decision. You can't make that kind of decision. It is not done.
The man you loved up is innocent. Killing my father will not bring back your father.
My advice for you. Get the best lawyer, because I will fight tooth and nail to put your father to death.
Hey, no mama. Tell Mama Jane suffering say we are okay.
Miss Temilola.
It is bad enough that his father killed my father. But it is worse
that he's dead in your heart.
And you know nothing about my husband.
You know nothing.